You may recognize him as Prince Eric from the school play, but what you may not know is that Alex Avila runs a YouTube channel with over 84,000 subscribers called Are They Gay?
So Are They Gay is a channel where I analyze LGBT plus representation in the media, and I also cover LGBT plus topics like history, recent things in the news, things of interest to me that have to do with the LGBT community, and what people suggest to me. This whole idea started in Mr. Putnam's room. We were reading The Great Gatsby, and I'm sure he can recount me and Maria often thinking about, you know, I think Nick really, really likes Gatsby. And I thought, why does nobody listen to me? So I thought, you know, if people in real life won't listen to me, maybe some weirdo on the internet will.
He was recently accepted into the Trevor Project's Youth Ambassador Program, helping prevent LGBTQ suicide.
Basically, they try to find LGBT plus leaders from all over the place, and they try to use their influence and use their impact that they have in the community and try to help the LGBT plus community in the ways that the council deems best fit in their own special ways. My interest, of course, would be more towards representation and history. And the Trevor Project is sort of like a vehicle towards doing that. I couldn't alone change the face of representation on TV, but with a national organization behind me, that could definitely be an attainable goal.
You can follow Alex on his YouTube channel, Are They Gay? We wish you all the best for the future of your digital media career.
I think what I can take away from my experiences is that no matter where you come from, no matter what resources you have, you still have a great opportunity to do whatever you want. You still have perhaps the chance to be able to do certain things that you would consider less possible.